I'm Josh Erckenbrack with SJE Rhombus, and we're here in Indianapolis at the 2022 WWETT Show. And right now I'm going to be covering with you the Easy Connect system and then our brand new IFS control panel. So first, our Easy Connect system. It's a traditional, we can do 3 or 4 float system with our manifold, which has our Easy Connects right here. So instead of running multiple different floats up to your control panel through conduit with your sealant, you can run one cable that's conducive all the way up into your controls, and this can be down in the tank with a float racket or float tree, and you can operate your multiple floats. And if you have to do any kind of maintenance, you have a float issue, a float problem, you don't have to pull that wire all the way back through to the control panel. You can just go into the tank, slide off the rubber boot, disconnect your float switch, connect a new one back up, slide the boot over top. This is completely submersion rated. So this entire thing can be underwater for multiple hours without any kind of electrical issues. And then it's color coded. So on the top of this manifold, you'll see a red, blue, yellow, and white cap. Now, when we go up to our control panel here, as you pull that wire through, you'll be able to see our wires are color coded of red, blue, yellow, and white, right? So you don't have to label your floats or the conductors coming through to know which floats go to which terminals. It's all color coded for you, right? So we do also have boots that can slide over any empty caps. So you could use a 4-port. We also have a 3-port for a 3-float system, but you could do a 4-port manifold, slide the boot over top, that'll keep that water sealant, and then you'll have an extra space for a float switch. So moving on from there into our brand new IFS Control Series. This is one of our strong products that we've had for many, many years, is our installer friendly series. We haven't done any updates to it for quite some time, so we've been working on this through R&D for the last couple of years. We've come out with a brand new intuitive controller that's inside the control panel, and then it's tied directly to an LCD screen that has for simplex, duplex, and the key feature about this is the versatility. So this control panel can be programmed in the field utilizing a time dose or a demand dose system. It can do three float or 4-float, and it can also be changed between float or our proprietary sea level transducer.